As temperatures drop, doors and windows are closed, and furnaces kick on, the risk of carbon monoxide poisoning increases. Carbon monoxide is the leading cause of poisoning deaths in Canada. An average of 650 Canadians die, and hundreds more become ill every year from CO poisoning. Furnaces and appliances that burn fuels, including gas, wood, kerosene, and charcoal, emit small amounts of harmless carbon monoxide. But when furnaces and appliances are improperly installed, misused, or go without maintenance, the invisible and odorless CO gases can build up and cause death in minutes. Malfunctioning furnaces account for 75% of all carbon monoxide poisoning cases. The initial symptoms of carbon monoxide poisoning are similar to the flu, but without the fever. They include headache, fatigue, shortness of breath, nausea, dizziness, vomiting, disorientation, and loss of consciousness. Infants, the elderly, unborn children, and people with health problems such as anemia, heart, or respiratory disease are more susceptible to CO poisoning. There are some simple things you can do to protect your family from carbon monoxide poisoning. Have a trained professional check your gas furnace and other gas appliances at least once a year. Choose appliances that vent fumes outside and make sure all flues and chimneys are connected, clear of blockages, and in good condition. And most importantly, install CO detectors throughout your home and make sure they're in good working order with fresh batteries. Replace your detector every 7 years or whenever you have a new furnace installation to make sure you have the latest technology. Call Accu-Temp Heating and Cooling to find out which carbon monoxide detector is best for your home and to have your furnace checked to make sure your family is warm and safe this winter.